is better than other. Once upon a time, there were two brothers. Although their parents died earlier, they lived happily. They ate and worked in the same house. But when the elder brother got married, he wanted to enrich for himself. So he gave the younger brother a cool reception. He found every way to divide family property and made the younger brother live separately. The elder brother wanted to possess many fat fields, and he gave the younger brother some exhausted fields. The younger brother must live in a tent at the end of the hill. From that time, the elder brother became rich, and the younger brother became poor. Scared of being begged by younger brother, the elder brother always found many ways to avoid him. In the village, the elder brother liked to make friends with rich men. Once he caught fish, eel, or hunted deer, he usually invited them to enjoy. But he had never ever called the younger brother. Only when he had a necessary problem or at busy season, he found the younger brother to save his money to hire. The younger brother always felt happy to help him. Seeing that, the sister-in-law advised her husband to treat kindly to the younger brother. But the elder brother still didn't change his attitude. One day, when the elder brother went to the forest, he shot a very big deer. He planned to call his friends to carry to eat, but the wife discussed with her husband to test his friends. Following the wife's advice, the elder brother came to his friend's house and pretended to be panicked. "Unfortunately, I shot a man while going hunting. What can I do? Please help me." His friends shook his head and answered with a sigh,
"You do your job and I do mine."
Following the wife's advice, the elder brother came to the younger brother's house and pretended to be panicked. "Unfortunately, I shot a man while going hunting. What can I do? Please help me." The younger brother felt worried. After thinking, he said, "In this case, we must bring him back to hold a funeral." Then both of us arranged money and excused their family. There's no way out of this. At that time, the elder brother became enlightened. He told the younger brother the truth and asked him to go to carry the deer from the forest. When carrying deer to home, they went by the house of the elder brother's friend. While having a meal, the friend came out to see what happened. Seeing that this was not a dead man, but a very big deer, he stood dumb with amazement and regret. Who can help him? Why he said that there was a dead man? Then the elder brother answered, "Goodbye, my friend. You do your job, and our brothers will do our job." From that time, two brothers lived with each other happily.